What's up, my colleagues? What is happening? So, little bits of glitching going on with the camera. I don't know why that does that. It does that sometimes. I don't know why. Anyways, what is happening? So we are continuing where we left off here, okay? Little bit of work that needs to be done. I've been taking my time on it, letting you guys, you know, work your way through the TOA, okay? So hopefully it's been lots of good luck for a lot of you guys. Hopefully everyone has been having a blast and coming up with all sorts of loot, you know? Me and myself personally, I'm not up to nothing. I just got off work not too long ago, and I was like, oh man, I was chilling, watching some anime, relaxing. Wow, she's doing real damage now. But that's with the defense break attack buff is on. I don't know, she's been hitting pretty good, so we will see. We will see. This is where I test out a lot of mons too, okay? Yeah, I was kicking back. At first, I was like, you know what, I'll hop back on TOA tomorrow. And then I'm like, nah, because what if there are people waiting on a vid, you know, so they can kind of get some action in there and see what's going on, see how Gam is doing it. So I thought about it, and I was like, you know what, I'm just going to go ahead and drop that vid for these guys, man. That it's only fair, okay? It's only fair. Other than that, I summoned a lot of scrolls. I summoned all the little scrolls I had. I didn't get anything, okay? It was actually quite depressing, okay? But other than that, I've been doing real good in Arena. I got backed all the way back up to, I think I'm C1 again. I'm above 3,000 again. My defense. I played a little bit of Arena this morning, and then I kept trying to get into the live arena so I can get my bingo ball, and it didn't work out quite well. For some reason, my phone crashed every single time I tried to go into live arena. So I stopped playing the live arena, and then I got pretty busy at work, and I couldn't really do anything at all on there. Just in case some of you don't know, I did beat Rift 5. I've been able to beat it several times now. It's hopefully on a normal basis now, okay? I swapped out Theomars for Hua, and like everything changed. I mean, Theomars does the job, but Hua, she just, to me, it seems like she procs more violent, and her hits, I don't know. It worked out way better. We're going to leave it at that. It worked out way better, and things are fine now, okay? But, shoot, other than that, I got the light-dark scroll when I beat it the first time, okay? Long time coming for this light-dark scroll anyway, okay? I feel it shouldn't have took me that long to get that light dark scroll. I'm actually ashamed of myself, okay? But I end up getting Escher out of there, the light werewolf. Oh man, I don't have all of the essence to awaken him, okay? So I'm waiting until Sunday. On Sunday he will be awakened. But I'm getting the fodder together. Oh man, assassin died. I'm getting the fodder together so I can 6-star him, so he's gonna be unawakened and 6-starred, okay? And then we will go from there. Then I will awaken him, and then I'm trying to max his skills. I'm trying to get him better runes. I got him on some not so bad runes, but I would like for him to be faster. Like I said, the threshold, how I want mons to be. I mean, if I can't get them no type of speed at all, I want them to at least be like 130, okay? At least 130 speed. That's the bare bones minimum. And he's at 120 something. He's not at 130. I'm like, it's not 130. I gotta do whatever I can do to get him up to where he is more promising, okay? Dang, did I just continue that even though Water Assassin died? Was it Stella? Okay. Other than that, lots of things going on around in Summoner's War, especially, I mean, we have the live arena. We got the bingo event, which it seems to be fun. I don't care. I love any, the events with the free Devil Mod are my favorites, okay? Those are my favorites. That allows me to catch up and get a free Devil Mod is a big deal to me, okay? It's a big deal. So, other than that, the Homunculus... See, this is something I've been kind of thinking, and I'm like, I've been Googling around, asking around, everybody's looking at me like, dude, no one cares about that game, but you, no one cares. Yes, I do care, okay, I do. But, it says that it's going to raise the character, the player level, the summoner level, to level 50, okay? Now, this is what I was thinking. Based on it is level 50, like right now, the max player level is level 40, okay? And then the... that's Olivine. Oh no, that's Granite. Sigmoris? My apologies about that camera. There we go. The monster level is level 40, and then the player level is level 40, okay? 4 stars, okay? A star per every 5 levels. Okay, that's understood. Alright. Now, this is what I was thinking. If it raises the player level to level 50, okay, will that raise the monster level to level 50 as well? More than likely not, but I mean, it doesn't hurt to ask, you know, like, if I don't know something, I ask, and I would like to get opinions on it. Like, wow, what if they came out with 7 and 8, like, you can take your monsters all the way up to 7 and 8 stars, like, oh, man. Do you know how many 6 stars would be on a chopping block? You know how many people would be, they'd be offering their 6 stars to the heavens, okay? They'd be getting, You'll see a person one day he has like 92 monsters and the next day he has 6 and it's like, whoa, what happened to all your mons? I fed everything. I fed 6 reteshes to make a 7 star Chloe. No way. Yeah, things would be insane-o. Oops, sorry about that. Yeah, oh, yeah, there we go. So a little bit of pause action, okay? Very important phone call, my bad. Alright, let's continue on. So we're at 55 now. But yeah, that's what I was thinking. I'm like... What if they did, though? What if they did? And a lot of people just don't understand that. Like, what if they did? What if they did raise them up? I mean, more than likely they're not, okay? Being realistic. But I'm just saying, like, wow, what if they did? That would be insane. Ugh. I could name a couple of monsters that... Zyros would be rolling at 7 star max. You guys would be running for the hills, okay? Oh, man. I'd have to do... Man, Zyros would be my first 7 star, okay? Um, followed by, I'd say, Chaesoon, and then Theomars. Oh man, that would really be crazy. I'm thinking about it right now, and it's like, evil thoughts are clouding my judgment. Now, that's the stuff I was thinking about earlier. I was just like, man, what if, you know, what if? That would be literally nuts. That would cause complete, what they say, bedlam. That would cause complete panic on this entire game. Like, you'll be all trying to do, like, arena, and you see these 7 and 8 star mons. I mean, what if they just came out with just 7 stars? I mean, that would be a good chunk for a while. That'll let everyone sit, you know. But man, you go in there and you see a 7-star Theomars just smiling at you, and it's like, oh god, he's about to do like 50k on violent. He does 50k on armor break attack buff. Okay, he's gonna do 50k. Go in there and there's a 7-star Kumar. Whoo! That would be nasty. Sitting at a mighty 62,000 HP, crit damage on slot 4, and will wreck entire faces. Okay, that would be the nastiest thing ever. Okay. 7-star Lucian. Ripping entire teams, you know. But I mean, realistically, I don't think that would ever happen. Monsters would become way too powerful, you know. People would be complaining about everything. They'd be like, "Oh, I got hit by this Theomars for 60k. He had rage runes on. He was proccing violent and." You know, and he wrecked my entire team mercilessly. It wasn't fair. And it's like, oh man, I can only imagine. Okay, I can only imagine. Whew. So I've been seeing a lot of people who are passing TOA, doing their thing. Okay. Got a guildy, pure air purity. She's the first in the guild to beat TOA this month. Congrats, okay. I'm believing, and more than likely, I will be second unless Lala beats me to the punch, because I'm gonna be dropping one video a night. That way, I can get some production out and stuff. You know, I'd love to drop them all in one night like I usually do, but. It's not going nowhere. We still got 28 days, okay, to get through TOA normal and hard mode, okay? We'll be done with this in, like, what, 2 more days? Maybe a day? It all depends. Because I'm going to be doing... They're going to be pretty long videos, okay? So, kick back, you know? Enjoy the scenery a little bit with Gam, okay? I'll tell you what's going on in my crazy mind, you know? People are like, 7-star monsters, dude, get real. I'm gonna tell you right now, you better hope there aren't, because if they ever came out with, because they're talking about Harmonculus, okay? Let's talk about the Harmonculus. The Harmonculus is supposed to be a new monster, okay? A new monster type that is not of the normal elements. I'm thinking he may be of the corrupted type, whatchamacallit, okay? Corrupted, and that's what I'm thinking. You know, like the three-headed dragon that we fight in the raid dungeon, the raid boss? That's corrupted element, okay? He's not light, dark, fire, wind, or water. He's corrupted. He's of a whole different sort. Okay. I'm thinking it's going to be something like that. And I'm thinking that, you know, I was kind of thinking like, man, what if he came out and he was like a Nat 6? Or what if they have several? Internet 6. And sometimes I'll be thinking about, like, oh, what if they came out with an evil version of certain monsters, like an evil Chloe, okay? She's not a healer anymore, she's now an attacker. Or she heals, but now her heal move actually heals 3 units instead of just 2. And what if her fanatic now lasts for twice the duration, okay? Wow, there's Colleen, she is dead. Wow, really? It's up to you, Siggy. Make it happen. Come on, Sig. Crit. There we go. Crit. Crit. Boom. Okay. They're like, Gam, you just lost almost all of your units. Yes, I did. So we are going to take out Hung Hua. Okay, and then we are going to put in... You guys want to see my Kaito in action? Let's see my Kaito in action. And then instead of... I like to keep the crit rate going in there, though. Who has a crit leader? Besides Hua. I'd like to keep Hua in there. I mean, to be honest, okay? Stella still needs work. And then we got 5 stars. Because I want to put in Amir. I want Amir to do his Noya stomp all over the place. What floor is this? 59? 41 levels to go? Alright, Kaito. Make it happen, because there's lots of people out there with Kaitos, and they're like, can you use a Kaito past level 50? As you can see there, Kaito is making it happen. I actually had to slow Kaito down. He actually used to be faster than my Galleon. And I was like, oh no, that's not how it's supposed to be. We need to make it to where Galleon is faster than Kaito. That way Kaito can take advantage of the attack buff defense break. There we go. That's what I'm talking about, Hua. Uh-oh, lots of deaths coming up. I'm thinking, boom, boom, nice. Kaito with the Supreme Sky Wolf. Let's take out Hua. Who else do we have that's ready to roll? 4 star. Not Lucian. Everybody knows how Lucian gets down. Oh. Wasn't he the last SD? I don't think his leader skill works in here. I think that's only for guild battles. Yeah, he was the last secret dungeon. Well, he's going to buff crit rate anyway. It's fine. Boom! 50,000. Look at Kaito making it happen, Captain. Oh, 46 from Siggy. They're in there doing like big damage, okay? That's... Oh, wow. They are like really annihilating stuff in here. You see all them buffs on them? You don't get up out of here with that. Alright, can we get the crit rate? Oh, wait, there's a defense break. That should be enough damage. Oh! Boom! Kaito is going ham. Everybody's going ham. Look at that. That's what I'm talking about. Now, I'm trying to think who the heck has the shield runes on. I think it might be Galleon that has the will runes on. Come on, time to loot, time to loot. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, let's go straight for the boss. Colleen, what the heck? What's up with a heal? Wow. Poor Kaito. Come on, time to loot, time to loot. There we go. There's a heal. Sig, you better blow her skull back. Come on, Sig. Oh, no crit. Come on, Sig, crit. Please. Wow. Are they serious? What? I could have beaten it, man. I'm telling you, I could have beaten it. I can beat it with that team. Look, watch. It's going to be completely different now that I will be... Look, I'm going to auto it, okay? Some stuff, sometimes they use the wrong moves. It's just bad RNG, okay? I'm going to show you what Gam would do, okay? First off, we're just going to mess around a little bit, okay? We should annihilate most of these people. She should be... Oh, wow. She should have been dead. All right, here's our crit rate. Sig with the AoE. Boom. Okay. Big difference. Okay. Big difference going on. She should be dead. No, close. 11k is not bad. That's not bad. Okay. Proc of Violent. We have no choice. When you have the option for Supreme Skywolf, you have to use it anyway, so... Alright, let's go with a buff, okay, because I think time to loot has to cool down. We'll go with a defense, oh, wait, alright, we got the buff, okay, that's 20k, let's hit this guy for a couple times, okay, let's blow him up, okay, we'll blow him up. Wow, how dare you hit my Phoenix. Alright. We'll loot it. We'll loot it. Oh man, only two loots. Okay, that's fine. We'll hit him with the basic move. Boom. If he survives it, he'll be stunned, but he's dead. 34,000 is a lot of damage, okay? That's a lot. We're not gonna do a heal. Okay, we're gonna attack break both of them. Okay, defense break. Yes, yes. Okay, he should be dead. Yeah, he's dead. He doesn't have 40 whatever thousand HP that he did. Okay, we're gonna save those moves for the boss fight. Hopefully we get another violent proc. No. Make sure that attack break stays fresh. Okay. Now we're gonna go in here, okay? We're gonna save the heal. And then what we're gonna do is we're gonna... Oh wow, it didn't work. Alright, we'll defense break her. Boom. Okay. There's our crit buff. Boom. Siggy. Should crit. Okay, that's 19k. That's not bad. It's better than nothing. Oh, they're blowing our guy up. Okay, they're fast. That's fine. Wow. Look at them go. Alright, time to loot. Alright, boom. Sword of the Supreme Skywolf is up. Okay. We're going to do an AoE hit. Did anybody see how much damage he did? Because I sure as hell didn't. I didn't see any damage. I just saw just victory. And I was just like, what? What is going on here? But, yeah, basically that's how I would run that, okay? As you saw, like, yeah, my guy is a little on the squishy side, the Fire Bounty Hunter. But, okay. he is very effective when he's alive, okay? Until death. So, mental note, I'm going to have to find a way to get him a grindstone or two, you know, that way we can try to get something going. Now, outside of the boss fight, you know, Pat Riley and the bosses is pretty good, you know. But, back to the normal wear and tear, okay? They're going to just nuke everything. That's the whole plan. I have three attackers in there. Support and some heals. Or two support. We'll say two support and three bangers in there, okay? They're going to bang them for all sorts of damage. I think... Yeah, because I was watching the video. Godzilla... He had a video where he showed Sig doing like 200 some thousand damage on a boss, a dungeon boss, okay? So what I'm thinking is maybe Sig hit her for like uber damage. I don't know. I'm gonna have to try to play the tape back, but I didn't see any numbers. I just saw death. And she had more, I believe she had it just a hair more than half of the HP bar, and she got annihilated. Yeah, it was pretty brutal. Alright, we got Sword of Supreme Skywolf. Okay, they're trying to decrease attack speed. If we can get a time to loot to pop off, then yep, see, there we go. Now, if we get an AoE hit... Sig! Come on, man, you're killing me. Oh, they got a heal block on Randy, so he just... He's having a bad day, okay? Kaito is stunned. It's alright, we got this. We got this. There we go. Man, it seemed like a little bit of a struggle there for a second. Like, what's going on? I'm not sure. Alright, so let's take him out. And then we will put in... you know, there's her. And she increases the attack power of wind monsters. And there's water and dark in here. But I'd like to keep water in there just in case there's like... Well, no. Actually, as a matter of fact, no. We're going to put in Amir. We got... plenty of AoE damage going on. We got awesome nuke damage going to be coming from Amir. And then we have... how did I now forget her name? Wind Ninetail Fox. Arang, okay? So, Arang does... She does huge damage as well. Mine just needs a little bit of work. Because... I think I took runes from her or something. I don't know. She just seems like she does a little bit less damage than she once did. I believe my Soha actually does more damage than she does. See, with just the attack buff up, they're doing pretty good. That's working on a lot of them runes, I'm gonna tell you that. That's like when runes drop, the main stats I'm looking for is like crit rate and speed. Okay, I'm looking for a lot of crit rate and a lot of speed. When I don't see that, it's like those are the two stats that I need more than anything. For starters, okay? Like, they can have whatever else. They can have flat stats on it. But as long as they start with speed or crit rate, I'm happy with it. If it doesn't have speed or crit rate and it has, like, flat stat plus HP percent, 4% HP percent, it's like, what? Let's take her out. I don't want to rank in there no more. She hurt my feelings. We can go with him. Where's the leader skill that we can use? There's accuracy. Can't use galleons in here. Alright, lots of fire. So I'm actually glad I brought Trevor in this one because, okay, here's some defense break. What you gonna do, Amir? Okay. Damn, Amir is hitting fire monsters as if Amir was actually like he had a Theomar's jacket on or something. What is up with the light ifrit, man? How many years is Comtois gonna rob us before they actually give us a light ifrit, huh? You know? It's like, come on, man, quit playing with people's emotions. By the time when they drop light ifrit, no one's probably even gonna care about the light ifrit, you know? Not unless they make him a nat 6. Ooh. Not bad. Wow, Amir has been killed. That's pretty tough to do. Well, sometimes. I don't know why they were going after Amir. Let's take him out. I want to put him in. Let's take him out. Let's put in... I mean, there's Crit Platy there. We can always throw her in there. Fire Marshal cats are just merciless. That's what I'm trying to think here. Who do I truly want to put in? You guys want to see my fire guy in action? He is a beast. Wait, let's put back in Galleon real quick. Let me show you guys what this dude's made of. Who's crit leader? We'll put in Hua as crit leader. Actually, no. We'll let all hell break loose, okay? We'll put in Theomars. He has crit lead, so now the three damage dealers are at 100% crit right now. And then the attack buff, defense break, we're good. So we can actually take out Colleen. We're going to go pure YOLO in here. Okay. Show you guys what this dude is made of. Let's put him in there. Let's put him in there just to have a little fun. This is a lot of damage output right here. This is a lot of damage output. 100% crit rate across the board, except for Galleon. He's not running for crit rate, but all the nukes are all 100% crit rate. They're going to be hitting for like big damage, okay? We're talking about big damage. Come on, Fire Fairy, man. Alright, defense break. That JoJo's dead. One hit. Boom, boom. Oh, he did the triple hit. Okay. Something a little different right there. And then he didn't have the buff. But let's see how it goes, though. Let's see how it goes. Overwhelmed. Time to loot. Everything's going to be dead. Fire Fairy's not even going to get to use a skill. Watch. But I know these Marshall cats are dead. If we get one more time to loot, it's game over. I know he did not use that. Oh my goodness, no way. Alright, there's time to loot. It's okay. And that was actually pretty fast, too. That was actually pretty fast. We didn't really get to... I'll have to show you guys in, like, arena or something. Because it just wasn't working out in there. Actually, oh, yeah. Yeah. Take him out. Boom. I'm thinking of a little AOE. Dark Oracle does the bombs. But she should be dead before she even gets to do anything drastic. I want to Pat Riley this, you know. I feel like getting in there and getting my hands dirty. Hang on. Boom. What? Let's try this again. All right, there we go. I got her move mistaken with Tyrone's move. I'm gonna learn to stop hitting Darion. He don't play. Alright, game plan is to kill her before she even gets a move off. Reset if we can. Increase the defense break. Amputation magic. She's dead. Boom. Alright, they're wasting their abilities. That's fine. Throw some dots out there. Defense break. She's dead. Boom. Alright. Let's get her out of the way real quick. It's pretty fast. And then we'll start preparing our auto team. Okay, we're starting to get to that area where we want to just auto it and let it just roll. It's just the RNG just depresses me sometimes. Like, you guys know how it is. They'll get down, like, I've had like Amir do his AOE Uber Nuke move on a water monster sitting there with like 2% HP left. All he needs is like one little wind ball and he's dead. And he does this outrageous crit animation and everything. And it's like, really? You gonna waste that nuke move on what? You see that? Oh my goodness, man. He kills me with that. Alright, Darion with some good passive. Oh, they stun young Darion. He's down for the count. Ooh, saved by Lumerisha. That's what I'm talking about. So tonight I'll be able to get my Devilmon. Now I'm thinking of giving the Devilmon to Charlotte. I have one more Devilmon to go to max skill, Amir. Oh, also this morning I did pull S rank at World Boss. Yes, I did. I feel quite accomplished with myself, okay? They didn't give me nothing good. They gave me I got a good enough amount of mana extra, but that was it. Nothing special. I didn't get a scroll or nothing, and I was just like, I mean, I just feel accomplished just being able to get S rank. So now I'm hoping that I can consistently get it, because I know there's been days where I've gotten A plus, and then there was a time where it's like A plus, then it dropped down to A, and I'm like, what? What did I do different? But I'm thinking of thinking of giving the Devilmon to Charlotte. I'm trying to get her stronger. And then on Sunday night I can give that weekly Devilmon to Amir, and I believe that should max him out. My Charlotte's almost there. She's fast. I saw her Prog Violent go crazy. She Prog Violent like 6 times. I was actually surprised. And it was in live arena. Oh, I was so proud. But as of late, I haven't been able to do any live arena. The reason why Lumerisha's sitting on 25k is because she has like 2 runes that I believe that aren't even leveled up. One of them's like completely not powered up, and I think the other one's at like +6 or something like that. Come on, the killer long animation. Let's get that out of the way. Let's nuke these dudes. There we go. There's a defense break. Show me something. He's resistant and everything. There you go. Get him up out of here, Captain. Let's see. Hang on a second. My Amir. Oh no, he needs. Let's see, 6. And then that'll be 7. Oh, he needs 3 more Devilmons. Really? And then Charlotte needs... Oh, I didn't know I was that far in. Huh. Let's try her out. Let's give Charlotte a little bit of action. I mean, she's doing 7k without defense buff, without the attack buff or the defense break, and she's hitting for 7,000 and some change. So that's actually not bad. Ooh. Uh-oh, we're gonna need a stun here in a second. Oh, the whole squad is stunned. Come on, Lumi. Alright, Charlotte's looking like she's on her way out the door. Come on, we need a heal. We need something. Alright, not doing bad. The single shot heals are coming in shortly. Alright, everyone survived that one. Alright, let's roll forward now. It's 69. We'll take her out, okay? Just want to give you guys a sneak preview. Where is Ager? There he is. Oh, wait. No, heck no. That's way too much water. And then we'll put in Chloe. Let's just put Chloe in, just because. Did I put Zyros in there? I wasn't supposed to be using him. How dare I? You know, I should have brung Galleon with him. Oh man, that would have been nasty. Oh wow. Put him to sleep, huh? See all these harmful effects? It's crazy. Alright, Ross should reset these puppies. There we go. Use those basic moves. Hey! Hey! Nobody move. There we go. Theomars is about to get sent to the deathbed for a second there. I was like, man, somebody better save him. Alright, we zoom past that. Let me get Zyros out of here. Probably facing lawsuits. How dare you? Ooh! Double OG. Is this TOA hard mode? What is this? Alright, let's take her out, take him out. This looks like this is the right OG here. I am looking for... There it is. And then... Single target nukage. Theo might have a hard time in here, is what I'm thinking. Alright, let's take out Theo. I'm looking for strong single target nukage. I mean, there's Hua. She can beat him to a stop. We'll go with that as crit leader, okay. And then we'll go with that. Or shall we go with speed? That'll keep the dots ringing. Well, I'm thinking Galleon, yeah. Let's try this out. Because I wanted to bring strong single target and then strong AOE. And then see how that works like that. Yeah, I'm thinking, I'm usually facing the occult girls in hard mode, so it's a whole different ballgame. It's usually come with your A game or die. That's usually how it rolls. So my apologies if I came with absolute strength, but I don't even think I know anyone who doesn't have Hua, okay? I don't think I even know anyone who doesn't have Hua. The Mammoth, I mean, there's plenty of people with Provoke. You could have used Mav. I mean, that's what I did for hard mode. I used Mav. Let's just go straight for the... Okay, there's one stun. Stun that other imp thing. Because he's going to try to... Ooh, wow. He took half of the health bar. That's crazy. Time to loot is rocking. That's what I'm talking about. That light OG is finna be out the door. She's out the building like right now. Okay. I'll take out this one. Let the imps just die in a crossfire. Okay. Come on, we need defense break. Provoke. Something. Give me defense break. This is so much different than hard mode. If I would have tried a team like this on the occult girls in hard mode, I probably would have died the first hit coming out, man. It would have been nasty. Can't do a team like this on the hard mode versions. But this one, it wasn't that bad, okay? It wasn't that bad. Just appreciate it, okay? So we're going to give that Devil Mon to my Charlotte, okay? We want to keep her amped up. Keep scrolling. I'll be looking at my Orion speed. Eli, let me write that down. Please, give it to the... Yes! That's what I'm talking about. About time they skill up that one. Anyways, I will catch you guys later. I gotta continue working on my Escher now. I'm trying to get his fodder together. But I will catch you guys in the next one. You guys behave yourselves. Alrighty.